theory worse and worse. So we're keeping our fingers crossed that everyone's going to get to the finish line in this race. But there's no doubt that these conditions are absolutely brutal for the crews that are out there racing. We're going to keep our fingers crossed, as I say, for a safe finish for this race coming up. But it is really, really tough.
Your friends is going to be our driver here, taking a safety victory to finish in position. Across the time in George, I mentioned earlier that they used to race in opposition to each other in the straight. Now they've got CGV. And they could, yes, in Rio, be rowing alongside a man called Mohamed Sabihi, who has no running back.